the scene of that tragedy is right here in front of Grace Baptist Church and also right in front of this sign reading, "Why do bad things happen to good people?" A message that's been up for 6 weeks, but a message that will soon change on Sunday after these words ring true to the people of this community. All it takes is a little bit of leather and a passion for God to get in with this crew.
It was just an avenue for all of us to hang around. We had something in common. We were able to build a brotherhood together, but we were also able to go out and serve our community.
Larry Starnes was one of those brothers.
Not a word that I use often, but my wife does. He was a sweet man.
A recovering alcoholic who'd found his purpose within the Bikers for Christ in Oconee County.
He was out putting flyers out for an event that we've got upcoming.
Spreading his message in front of the place that had become home when tragedy struck.
He actually died doing something that he really, really loved. He loved to ride.
Troopers say a red pickup truck struck Larry right outside Grace Baptist Church before driving off.
We all feel some anger. There's just no way out of it.
But these biker brothers are confident justice will be served.
The best thing to do is just remember Larry and the love he had for all of us.
So as they head out,
she meant so much to me.
With one less bike in view,
I would have to say it is a definite tragic loss for the community.
Their fellow rider will always be on their minds.
Larry's going to leave a legacy. And when you leave a legacy, when you give to others, it's not necessarily a loss. Though we're separated from Larry now, and we miss him, the legacy that he has left, it's an addition to the community.
Now, there is a $2,000 reward out for any information on the driver who hit Larry. But while they wait to find that person, the community is rallying behind him and coming out here to Grace Baptist Church tonight for a candlelight vigil starting at 7:30. We're live in Seneca tonight. Nicole Ford, 7 News.
Nicole,